And welcome back. So get this, these small saplings could grow to be some of the tallest trees in the world one day, thanks to the ancient DNA they carry from the giant Fieldbrook redwood tree. It's all part of a super grove of 75 clone trees that scientists are creating in a laboratory to fight climate change.
This brings to the Presidio ancient trees, the likes of which we just don't have in the park here.
Fieldbrook redwoods could grow higher than 400 feet tall. Officials say the expected rainfall this weekend should help the clone trees start their new life.